464 divided by 8. 4 is less, therefore next. 46 is not less, therefore with 46. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 46 but not greater. 8 multiply by 6, 48 is greater. Multiply by 5, 40 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 46 minus 40 is 6. Next, 64. 8 multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 464 divided by 8 is 58.